Well, this is a really, really good start to support the next generation of storytellers. I mean, the stories are what is so important in our industry, especially for me as an actor. That's the first thing that I'm always drawn to. And what I'm completely overwhelmed and impressed with by being here today is the originality of all the stories that are being told. It's just the talent in there is really quite unbelievable. And honestly, these films are so brilliant. They're so imaginative and unique. Some of the best stuff I've watched in ages. I was like really, really impressed.
Talking about yourself, what have you got coming up in 2017 that we can get excited about?
So I'm about to be seen in Wonder Woman, which is coming out this summer, I believe. And also Lost in London, which is the film that Woody Harrelson wrote, directed and starred in. And that will be coming out, I think, maybe this summer as well. So
there's so much excitement about Wonder Woman. What can fans expect overall?
What am I allowed to say? I'm not sure. I don't think anyone will be disappointed. I think Gal is an incredible, incredible Wonder Woman. And it's pretty badass. So I think you guys will, I can't say anything, I don't want to get into trouble. But it's going to be pretty awesome.